The team preparing for the 2024 World Athletics Cross Country Championships in Belgrade, Serbia, is currently training at the Trinity Biblical Institute in Kaptura. Abdullah Muhammad, UF Publicity Secretary, emphasizes the importance of eye training for peak performance.
It is extremely necessary to have the athletes in camp as early as possible in order to help them to prepare effectively without any disturbances from their families. We know most of these athletes, they have got a discipline training program even when they are at their homes, but the increased concentration is when they are in the camps. They don't have any other things that will disturb them. So we expect all of them to enter the camp so that they can prepare effectively to help us to defend some of the titles that we won in the past years.
Selection for the team was based on performance at the 2024 National Cross Country Championships held on February 10th in Toro. The top five athletes from both senior and junior races secured automatic qualification.
Our selection of the team here in Tororo has been largely based on merit. The best runners have been selected to be in the camp, and probably we shall have a few more others. And during the training in the camp, we may need to scale down the team or even to scale it up, basing on how they concentrate on the camp. You know, in the camp, in the training, sometimes the other athletes can get injured, and we can have a very capable replacement when they're in the camp.
Notable among the 24 athletes are Jacob Kiplimo and Joshua Cheptegei. Kiplimo aims to defend his 10-kilometer gold, while Cheptegei aims to improve upon his bronze. Guiding the team are Coach Benjamin Njia, Grace Chesang, and Francis Demaye. Guiding the team are the coaches Benjamin Njia, Grace Chesang, and Francis Demaye, along with physiotherapist Dennis Sally, who is tasked with keeping the team injury-free. At last year's World Cross Country Championships in Australia, Uganda claimed 4 medals, including 1 gold and 3 bronze, securing a third-place finish behind Ethiopia and Kenya.